YouTube, we are out here at this Christmas tree farm, and this is a different one than we normally go to. So if you didn't actually know, my family has been going to a Christmas tree farm for over 2 decades. I think it's like nearing 3 decades. I think they started going before my sister was born. My sister is like 28, so it's been a long time. But needless to say, things have changed since COVID has started, and we aren't able to actually get together and go to the normal Christmas tree farm that we go to. So this is actually just me and my mother here, and we basically just got here. It's maddeningly windy. That's why I'm talking in the car, because outside is this insanity. But we're gonna see what we can find, and I'm gonna take you along, and we're just gonna have some fun. Out here for probably like 20-30 minutes or so looking around. Definitely moved around some areas, but we found the tree. Let's go see it.
This is right here.
So how far down?
As far as you can go, we can cut it off for you.
Get this thing, put in the car, and then we'll be off. Woo! As always, my name is Rossmann. Thank you so very much for taking time out of your day watch. It has been a lot. I'll catch you on my next adventure. Peace out from the car. Watch out!